football experience, coaches, my academic experience, it's all been great.
The education is second to none.
And really, everybody is all in, and it's exciting to see.
The pace, the work ethic, and the enthusiasm are all elevated on the gridiron at the University of Rochester. The talented Yellow Jackets have implemented an up-tempo offense.
Our guys like it, they're excited about it, especially our skilled kids. You know, they want to play fast, up and down.
It's really fast, you know, it's flashy, it's kind of fun.
The pride and tradition of U of R football dates back more than 100 years. Today, the Yellow Jackets have a renewed commitment and an eye on winning the Liberty League Championship.
Kennedy gets the snap. Pressure coming, steps up, throws over the middle. It's caught! It's a touchdown! We got it!
You can never take a game too lightly in this conference, which makes it fun. That's the exciting part of it, is you got to be ready to go every single week. Personally, I feel this is the best skill group I've had across the board since I've been here, which is exciting.
Leadership at all positions, so we're really hoping for big things.
Program's just getting better. We've got it. All of our young guys are really committed to the program.
The times with the locker rooms and the times with the guys and the coaches have been one of the most enjoyable things playing football here.
My teammates, just our bond that we have together, it's like no other.
The University of Rochester's beautiful Riverside campus is the ideal setting for high academic achievement. With 5,500 undergraduates, the U of R is one of the country's top-tier research universities. The U of R also has a significant history of athletic excellence and NCAA success. All of the athletic facilities are new or recently renovated. Historic Favre Stadium and Towers Baseball Field both have state-of-the-art playing surfaces and lights. There's a track, softball diamond, and a new immaculate grass practice field. The Gergen Athletic Center houses the Palestra, the Aquatic Center, tennis and squash courts, a field house, the fitness center, and the varsity weight room. The campus is only minutes from downtown Rochester, New York. The U of R has an honored faculty with a 10-to-1 student-teacher ratio. More than 200 academic majors are offered through 6 distinguished colleges.
The education is great. It really is a cut above. You learn a lot of stuff that's really higher level than just an undergrad education. Everybody here is great. It's a small community, it's tight-knit, and everybody is very friendly.
What's made it special for me is the community environment at the institution, the friends that I've made throughout the football program and throughout different programs at the school. The school offers a variety of clubs and organizations to be a part of.
You gotta keep your chin up right there and hit, all right? That's why we're working on this.
Former NFL running back Scott Green has found a home on the turf at Favre Stadium.
That's it.
Now in his 8th season as head coach, he's determined to make the Yellow Jackets champions.
Let's come out here, take care of our business, get one at home, and show this team what we're made of. Let's go!
It's a great group. I think our kids are rejuvenated. I think they feel good about what they did in the offseason. This was the best condition group we've had since I've been here. It's always been our goal to get to a league championship, and we'll never stop fighting for that.
Coach Green is great. He's obviously has the NFL experience and the toughness that he kind of brings to the coaching element.
He's not one to boast about his accolades or anything like that. He's just such a good role model, and he's big on things like respecting your teammates and hard work.
But he really sincerely cares for each individual player.
Today's rejuvenated Yellow Jackets continue the gridiron tradition at the University of Rochester.
But you never give up. You can't. You always got to believe, right? You always got to put your very last play.
I'm very happy with my choice to come to U of R.
I'm glad I came here. I wouldn't trade it for the world.